poor Quack. Hot, sticky, kind of blue. And now banished from Nelly's yard.
Quack! Wait for us!
But things were about to get much brighter.
The berry, it's not blue.
It won't come off. What are you laughing at? You've got them too.
Now, as I'm sure you know, Peep, Quack, and Chirp were looking at their own shadows. But since they never really noticed them before, they decided there was just one thing to do.
Run!
Oh, no! Sorry! Oh.
Three little birds scared of their own shadows. Are you afraid they're going to eat you?
Shadows? Is that what they are? But where did they go?
I don't see them anymore.